Brush and Crew. I'm here today with the biggest piece I have ever completed, and I thought I'd film the whole process. So I very quickly just wanted to do a rundown of my prep before I get into the actual painting. So this piece has been thoroughly cleaned throughout. It was pretty clean already, but we gave it a good clean anyway. It's been taped. These shelves and the top of it are going to be stained timber, so I've just covered them up and I've just taped these to begin with. The hardware, what hasn't been able to be removed, has just been taped, and the handles on all the doors and the drawers have been removed. To prep it, all I'm doing is I've actually got a mixture here of Elephant Grey for Central Botanics and some of the Crystal Clear Top Coat, and I'm just going to be rolling that on. It's only going to be a light coat. All it's going to do is help that first transition from the timber to the paint, and the candy coat, the Crystal Clear is going to stop any bleed through from happening, because it is pine and there are a lot of knots and it's quite common to bleed